Well, it was also last Monday night that we first heard Jim Cornette utter the words that he was going to lodge a protest with WWF President Jack Tunney as Mr. Tunney considers the 30 participants to be entered into the over-the-top rope Royal Rumble matchup itself. One individual should be left out, according to Jim Cornette, and that one individual is Lex Luger. Well, joining us now, ladies and gentlemen, I believe from Toronto, Canada. There you are, Mr. Tunney. Is it true, did Mr. Cornette pay a visit to your offices earlier this week?
I had a meeting with Yokozuna's management Tuesday morning in my office in Toronto.
I see, and the purpose for that meeting was to deny Lex Luger a return match with Yokozuna. Should Lex Luger win the Royal Rumble, and should Yokozuna be the WWF champion at WrestleMania? Is that correct?
That's correct.
Don't you believe that's a little far-fetched for either one of those two possibilities to exist, much less both of them to occur?
Well, they have a lot of confidence. So you never know what's going to happen. A lot of things can happen at the Royal Rumble.
Yes, I suppose anything can happen here.
Anything can happen.
Well, I'll agree with you there, Mr. Tunney. Anything can happen at the Royal Rumble. Certainly anything can happen here in the World Wrestling Federation at any time. I just believe that the protest lodged by Yokozuna's management was certainly arrogant. Don't you concur?
Well, it's a little far-fetched. However, as I say, anything can happen.
Well, are you looking at this from a political perspective, a legal perspective, a popular opinion perspective?
Vince, a lot of my decisions are not popular, and that really doesn't bother me. I try and decide what's right, but there is a legal issue here, so we have to be very, very careful with that.
Mr. Tunney, when can we expect you to make your decision?
Very shortly. I'd rather not commit at the moment.
I see. Are you aware of the opinion poll, the initial results of which would indicate that it would be somewhat of a travesty if Lex Luger was not allowed entry into the Royal Rumble?
Absolutely, Vince, but I don't make my decisions based on popularity. I make my decisions on what I think is right.
Yes, you made that very clear earlier on. Any last-minute words on this subject matter, Mr. Tunney?
Nothing on this matter, Vince, but I would like to take this opportunity to wish all our many fans, our whole WWF family around the world, very happy holidays.
Thank you very much, President Jack Tunney, President of the World Wrestling Federation, and Mr. Tunney, unquestionably a consummate politician. When we return, a man who has no political affiliations at all. He will be in action. We're talking about the bad guy, Razor Ramon.